Hi, I'm Gilgamesh. My story starts with an epic fight with a moral. The fight went on for minutes on end. It was absolutely crazy. This relentless fighter was named Enkidu. Towards the end of the fight, me and Enkidu decided we should set apart our hatred and come together as a team. We decided we wanted to go on an exciting adventure, which started off with a battle with the legendary Humbaba. Humbaba was half lion, half man, a creature with crazy fighting tactics. But Enkidu and I were able to slay this beast. We believed that we were immortal due to the fact that we didn't subside to Humbaba. Later on in our adventure, Enkidu and I come across a beautiful goddess named Ishtar. Ishtar has great lust for King Gilgamesh and rejects her lust. Gilgamesh rejects her lust. Furious, Ishtar sends a bull from the sky to fight Enkidu and Gilgamesh. They wrestle the bull, and sadly, Enkidu dies. Grieving, Gilgamesh sets off to find Utanishtim. This man survived a great flood, and to show this, I made a difficult flood to represent the hardship Utanishtim went through. He gathered wood to set apart his journey across this flood to make a raft. After this flood, Gilgamesh comes across a cave. This was a rather spooky cave. Gilgamesh notices in the corner of his eye two half-scorpion man creatures guarding this tunnel. Although it was a close and intense battle, Gilgamesh came out of this fight victorious. And he is ready to continue on his quest. Close to the end of this adventure, Gilgamesh is granted a visit to the underworld to see his long-lost friend Enkidu. After this great reminder that his friend has passed, Gilgamesh now believes he is mortal and is able to live his life with the truth. Thank you.